Hey guys, what is up? Josh Short here from Edit Video Faster. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to change the background color of your composition in After Effects. Pretty simple to do. We want to make sure we have the comp open, and then use the keyboard shortcut Command-K if you're on a Mac, Control-K if you're on a Windows computer, or you can go up to the Composition panel, go up to Composition Settings, and then down here towards the bottom of the box, you'll find this background color. You can click this and then change the background to another color. Click OK. You can also use the eyedropper. You would click this and then click somewhere else in After Effects to select a new color for the background. Once you're done, click the OK button. Now your composition has a brand new background. If you don't see it, if you're seeing a checkerboard pattern, that's because you have the transparency turned on. Go ahead down here towards the bottom of the composition window and click this toggle transparency grid icon. Now you should turn that off, and then you should see the new background color that you selected. Another method is to use a solid layer to set a background layer. So let's go back. Let's turn this back to black. And you might want to do this because most traditional video editing programs, they work with a black background by default. That's just kind of how they usually think. So let's use a solid to do this instead. So we have our composition selected. Use the keyboard shortcut Command or Control and the Y key to create a new solid. Give it a name. It will automatically be set to the comp size, but if you want to, you know, make sure, click the make comp size little button, and then go ahead, select your new color, click OK, and now you can use this layer to basically act as the background color for your composition. If you ever want to change the color, go ahead, select it, and then Command or Control, and then Shift, and then Y. That'll open up that same solids settings, the one that was selected. So that's it. Hope you found this video helpful. I'll link a description to the tutorial over on the website as well, editvideofaster.com. And one quick plug for my newsletter. I put out a mostly weekly newsletter where I talk about a topic for video editors, and then also link to a handful of you know, newsworthy resources and articles and other tutorials like this one from you know, across various you know, platforms and authors, all designed for people trying to be video editors or work in the video field. So that's it. Hope you found this helpful. Please give this video a thumbs up if you did, and I'll see you guys around in the next video. All right, see ya.